Usually my buddy Han isn't a guy to jump into hopeless crusades, but I think he's going soft lately. No sooner had they met with Weebacca, Han was agreeing to help them rebuild their government tree and contact the Republic. All this despite the very high probability of Imperial involvement. Come to think of it, he's either going soft or he's getting crazier. Maybe both.
How is reconstructing a Wookiee tree center helping us to make contact with Lando and Luke? Okay, I'll start building. This is Solo. I can take him out.
Thank you. Thank you.
Let's hope we can keep it defended against the Empire and Trandoshans.
Thank you.
The government tree had been built and defended. I wouldn't have believed it, but then again, I've never seen anything a Wookiee couldn't build or fix, given enough grease and transmission wire. But, as with most of Han's plans, the scheme to contact the Republic didn't go quite as smoothly as it should have.